High in the air to center ice. Niederreiter trailing on Maatta, who knocks it down and plays it across for Letang. And right in front of the Minnesota bench, Olli Maatta taken down the closer with Zucker. The centering pass for Crosby. That's turned away by Dubnyk. And Olli Maatta in distress in front of the Minnesota bench. .951 to go here in the second, and Maatta needing help. Back here in Pittsburgh, Olli Maatta has made his way to the Penguins' room after being knocked through an open door.
Gord, I don't think anybody likes this. There's Olli being helped up by Pascal Dupuis and Sidney Crosby, along with the medical staff of the Pittsburgh Penguins, but you just don't like to see this. You talked about his health last year and the shoulder problems and battling through the thyroid cancer, and you can see he's not even going to the Pittsburgh Penguins dressing room. Watching Nino Niederreiter, he distributes a puck. He does not even have the puck. The extension of the arms by Nino Niederreiter, watch the door. It opens right up into the Minnesota bench, so it's a combination of things. He distributes, but this is what you don't like. Defenseless player, extension of the arms, and watch the door.
So Maatta, just 21 years of age, has already undergone a lot in his National Hockey League career. And Mike Johnson's argument, he got hit from behind with a cross check.
And the referee, Francois St. Laurent, saying he went through the open door. But again, fast play and a tough play. And the Penguins players are not really happy about this whole thing. They really